Tonight, a mom and her two children are safe after a sailboat rescue. The Coast Guard says the mom, her 12-year-old, and 3-year-old were nearly 100 miles from Anclote Island when their boat disabled. And as the weather got worse, the Coast Guard sent a helicopter to lift the three off the boat. All three did make it back to their families without any injuries.